The best shot from the final round of the WM Phoenix Open comes on the third extra hole of sudden death. And Nick Taylor once again with a birdie at 18, beating Charlie Hoffman. He made birdie in regulation and then a couple of more times to settle the score in the sudden death playoff. Nick Taylor, victorious at the WM Phoenix Open in sudden death.